So this detail video is not about the girls. It's about the brackets, because I'm impressed with these iron brackets. They're not super expensive. They have several great features. One is it's holding off the cedar off of the ground so that it does not rot. And that's meets all the codes. But you can see the black iron is just really much more attractive than the galvanized or having to paint these. It looks so nice. Look at that. All of these and the fasteners and where you put them in with the screws and bolt them on makes it really super strong. You don't have to do a bunch of counter notching. These beams stay full length. They give that really nice finished look to it, and they're really easy to install. Now in this particular case, because these posts vary in widths and thicknesses, it had to be perfectly notched so that it could be flush. But even that's worth it. If that's what you have to do, just notch the thing and make it flush. That's what was done here too. You can see how flush that is. It's all perfectly even. So this is another little detail of what we do on our patios when that's the decor.